Hello again, everyone. Let's continue with our class. Remember, this is our learning goal: to read a text about a skateboarder's dream. We are going to start with some vocabulary, okay? So, let's see. Look, here there is a boy sleeping and thinking about something. He's thinking about being a superhero, but he's sleeping. How do you call this action? Dream. Okay, dream. Now, here, what word in English can you tell me for this picture? What are they? They are people. Remember, when you have just one man or woman, is a person. But when you have more than two, you say people. Now, what's this? Plant. What about this? Poster. This is a lamp. What about this? You use it on the floor, especially in the living room. How do you call this? Carpet. Now, this you use especially on the sofas. Yes? How do you call them? Cushions. Cushions. And this, the complete word is television, but remember that you can also say TV. And this, here, there is a person using a skateboard. So the person that practices a lot with a skateboard, you call skateboarder, a skateboarder, okay, that person. And this is a practice room. In a house, there are a lot of rooms. There are the typical ones, like the bathroom, bedroom, living room, dining room, garage, etc. But also, there are some people that have in their houses a practice room, especially if they are sports people. Here I led you the complete vocabulary in English and Spanish. People, plant, poster, lamp, dream, carpet, cushion, television, skateboarder, practice room. Okay, remember, this is for you to practice. Now, we are going to analyze two pictures in this moment. Look, here I have picture A and picture B. And also, there are some questions for these two pictures. Question number one. What part of a house can you see in both pictures? Are they the living room? Are they the dining room? Are they the bedroom? What part of a house are both pictures? For me, I can say that it looks like the living room, right? Living room. Question two. What objects can you see in each picture? Can you tell me, can you mention all the words that you can see in both pictures? For example, I can say table, chairs, cushions, walls, light, walls, okay, and a lot. Question number three. In which picture can you see a man? What is he doing? Okay, what is a man? Picture A or picture B? Yes, you are very intelligent in picture A. And what's he doing? He is like in the air, but he has a skateboard. He is skateboarding. Okay, he's skateboarding. Let's continue. This is the title for our text, A Skateboarder's Dream. In Spanish, El Sueño de un Patinador. Here we are going to analyze these two questions also. In this part, you need to predict. You need to make predictions and you need to imagine what do you think the text is going to be about. The text is going to be about animals, about plants, about a boy, about a girl, about a profession. What do you think? With the title, I can say that, okay, this text is going to talk about a dream of someone, okay? Now, what about the second question? Do you know what is a skateboarder? Remember, skateboarder is a person that uses a lot a skateboard. In Spanish, un patinador, una patinadora. Remember? Okay. In this part, I will let you some minutes for you to read. Please, be in silence and read all the text. Okay? Pay attention to all the words, to all the paragraph, and also underline key information for your answers that you are going to have in the comprehension part. Okay, you are going to have 5 comprehension questions for activity 2. So maybe you can read also these 5 questions and try to underline some information that can help you to write your answers. Okay? So I let you be in silence, concentrate, and do the reading. This is all for today. See you next class. Bye bye.